holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks? Or the grumpy way he talks? Or the perishing, squishing weirdness of his feet? And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly. But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper.
Engagement,
a flex arrangement. Imagine.